one of McDonald's poems that was always one of my favourites. I once spent an evening in a village where the people were all taken up with tilling to do some business in a small way among themselves. And all the day go crooked, double to half their size, both working and loafing, with their eyes stuck in the ground or in a board. For some of them tailor, and some of them hoard pence in a till in their little shops. And some of them shoe soles, if they get the tops ready-made from England. And they die cobblers, all bent up double, a village of hobblers and slouchers and squatters, whether they straggle up and down or bend to haggle over a counter, or bend at a plough or to dig with a spade or to milk a cow, or to shove the goose iron stiffly along the stuff on the sleeve board, or lace the thong in the boot on the last, or to draw the wax end tightly crossways, and so to make or to mend what will soon be worn out by the crooked people. The only thing straight in the place was the steeple, I thought at first. I was wrong in that. For there past the window at which I sat, watching the crooked little men go slouching, and with the gait of a hen an odd little woman go pattering past, and the cobbler crouching over his last in the window opposite, and next door the tailor squatting inside on the floor. While I watched them, as I've said before, and thought that only the steeple was straight, there came a man of a different gait, a man who neither slouched nor pattered, but planted his steps as if each step mattered, yet walked down the middle of the street, not like a policeman on his beat, but like a man with nothing to do, except walk straight upright, like me and you.